in this tournament was for their starters to go deep, to get some good or solid defensive support, and have the veterans step up as well and zone discipline with moving runners.
Called strike three, and there is the 13th strikeout for Shawaryn. That ties his career high. It's a new ballpark record for strikeouts in a game. And Colby Stratton, the last Indiana batter to have not struck out until that pitch.
Excellent frame by Sierry behind the plate. You can see that arm side run, which